We can't turn 4 years of Donald Trump into an aberration, but 8 years he'll change the country in a way we can't tolerate.
Could you imagine if Sleepy Joe ever became president, this country would be a mess.
We need a president who can bring us together, unite the country.
First we do make America great again, then we do keep America great. Make America great again.